Shri Sai Ram. Thought for the day. Today, whatever good work we undertake in the world is being done in a casual manner, without understanding its significance and imprinting its essence in our hearts. In the worldly aspect, we do several things either to attain a high position, a reputation, or just for the sake of exhibition, or in the hope of some material gain. Such types of effort are temporal and will yield only transitory benefits. Of the many things that we do daily, those intended to attain self-satisfaction are very few. Self-satisfaction will result only when we have confidence in our own self. When there is self-confidence and self-satisfaction, you will be able to do self-sacrifice, resulting in self-realization. Thus, immortality is the result of sacrifice, tyaga. It is for this reason that all the yagnas and other rituals in this country have been intended to symbolize sacrifice. They have definite purpose of promoting divine strength. Divine Discourse, Summer Showers in Vrindavan, 1974, Chapter 1 to 30. Baba.